we were just idling around, kind of just scanning some structure and going to a drop off, and all of a sudden my partner looks down, he's, oh crap, there's water in the boat. And as soon as that started to happen, we're trying to look down, figure out what's going on. 10-15 seconds later, there's water all the way to the steering wheel. So we just tried to get as close inshore as we could. And now we have TowBoatUS out here trying to work their magic and get the boat out the water.